Hi, I'm Misty Hughes, Director of Advising in the Purtle Advising Center. I'm here to talk to you about how to register for classes. New students on the Hope campus, be sure to complete your admission requirements first. Admissions is located in Enrollment Management, first floor of the Student Center. Students can check their UHG REL account online for their admission status. Once a student completes their admission requirements, they are ready to meet with an advisor. New students can contact Enrollment Management to find out what department or advisor they would need to meet with. New students with transferable degrees, such as Associate of Arts and Associate of Science, can meet with an advisor in the Purtle Advising Center, located on the second floor of the Student Center. If you're a returning student, you can come to the Purtle Advising Center to find out what department or advisor you will need to meet with. Some quick tips: the UHT admissions application, Students Admissions REL account, Purtle Advising Center, all the contact information for every department can be found at www.uahd.edu. Be sure registration is open. Registration dates can be found on the academic calendar found on the website. If you already have an advisor assigned to you and you know their contact information, be sure to set up an appointment to get registered for classes. And if in doubt, you can always stop